The saying goes that nothing is certain in life but death and taxes, but around Baton Rouge, a stellar LSU defense is a part of that short list. Yet after several prominent Tigers set toward the NFL draft this April, this current Tiger defense brings a level of uncertainty into the 2013 season.
I mean, I came into the spring feeling like a lot of people were doubting us. A lot of people said that we couldn't do it, that we're too thin on the line, that we lost too many people replacing them. So I had the mindset I wanted to prove a lot of people wrong this spring.
With the early departure of Barkevious Mingo, Eric Reed, and Kevin Minter, among others, the Tigers were out to rely on a young, unproven group of players to carry on the LSU defensive tradition.
When you get recruited here, you have to play early. You know, I played early. When you looked at Tyron Matthew, he played early. It's a great program, but we put guys in position to make them, you know, great players at the end. So when you come in early, you're expected to play big. That's one of the things you're expected to do here at LSU.
Despite the reliance on younger players, LSU does return key veterans like safety Craig Lawson, who says the 2013 defense will be both a new look and a reminder of past Tiger defenses.
As long as we give energy and effort, that's the only thing you can ask for. But like I said, you know, it's a different defense, and we kind of building our team, and we kind of leave the past in the past and try to get ready for the future and make sure, you know, we keep it going.
Similar to his players, head coach Les Miles is confident that there won't be a drop-off on the defensive side of the ball in 2013. Morgan Beard, WLSU Sports.